hermit.
I guess I can start the thing. Whatever the opening cutscene is. Oh good, this game isn't in Steam's or in Twitch's thingy. Ugh. Changing stream game is so freaking annoying. There really needs to be a better way to do this. Like, fucking hell. Give me a button that says like, hey, whatever game I'm playing on Steam, put it in my thing. You know? Oh, come on, choose a supported game. Don't do this to me. What do you mean choose a supported game? This is a retail. Isn't this a retail game? Like, this is published by Xseed now. I can't believe this. Mystic Square. Oh my god, there's 18 billion Toho games. Toho 9.09.5, Shoot the Bullet. There's no way that... this is not a real series. I refuse to believe this. This is just the output of a poorly trained neural network. That is the only explanation for this. Okay, I can't set the game. I can't set my game, like... this is... Twitch is just such a good website, I can't even set the game that I'm playing. I just love this so much. Whatever. My lady, the sun is already risen. Okay, I'm not voice acting. So, Remilius being a lazy piece of human garbage. Saki is gonna baby her, even though she's saying she's not going to. Whatever. We don't care. Oh, I can't skip the text. Okay. Where's the dashboard on Twitch? Oh man, I freaking hate this. This website is such a train wreck to navigate sometimes. It's not in the thing. Switch it to social eating. I'm playing creative. This is creative. Add some hashtags. Hashtag Toho. I'm creatively streaming Toho. I can't fucking, like, it's not... whatever. Sure. I'm creatively dodging bullets. Sure. So this is a Toho fan game, and it's like an action RPG? And yeah, this is a Mary Sue, and she's bragging about how much of a Mary Sue she is. And we're gonna, you know, there's gonna be a thing, you know, there's gonna be plot is gonna happen. And we're gonna go to a thing. I can't believe there's no way to skip this. Like, Toho games don't actually have stories, so... I don't know why there isn't a button. Stream dead? What do you mean stream dead? Stream looks undead to me. A lot to do. Okay. We are in game. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh honey. This is some PS2 or, yeah, PS2 camera going on here. Oh boy. Yes, Parker. The 2D art's very cute, though. Parky, please. Parker, get down. Is it undead now? Is it back? It should be. Looks fine to me. Fix, okay. Mockley, Bobbly, Mystery Lake, guided by the light. See the blah, blah, blah. Look at this high-quality carpet texture. This is the realest carpet I've ever seen. I've seen real carpets less real than that carpet. This is a fascinating non-art style. Like, this is just, like, random stuff. Also, I'm tiny. Look at me. I'm small. Look at this Unreal graphics. This is the Unreal Engine Forest game ever. Okay, I move 10 times faster when I'm jumping. That's always quality. Oh, that's an enemy. Okay. Isn't this outside of my house? Are these just always outside of my house? Is this where I live? What a horrible place to live. I really like how my character, the enemies, and the world are all in three entirely different art styles. That's definitely my favorite part. Is Toho 909.5 shoot the bullet? Someone tell me that's fake, right? Like, that's not a real thing. That's, you know, that's a jape that somebody put into the Twitch system, right? That can't be a thing. Oh my god, there's a map. Okay. This is not what I was expecting. Parky, please! Parker? Okay, Parker is significantly harder to deal with in this game. Oh, hey, an enemy! With bullets! Okay. We do have gameplay. There's actually gameplay. Okay. I was a little worried for a second there. Why are you not taking damage? Okay, it is. Never mind. It's one of her daily chores. Clean the carpet, wash the clothes, kill all the wooden creatures around the mansion. Yeah. Do I have a... Oh. Okay, I have more fun abilities. Oh, wait. Oh, they use a meter. Okay. Wait, menu. I have equipment? Give me all them equipments. Give me them throwing knives. Hell yeah. Skill select. Wound sign. Inscribed red soul. What? You can't just use words like that. Read newspapers! Read newspapers is a real menu option in this game. That is amazing. So is the manual and IP rights. I need to read these IP rights. The software uses Ogg Vorbis. Copyright 2008, 2000. You want to read some open source software licenses. Here you go, my friends. The software uses SMAA. That's not Super Sample. What? Which one is that? Oh man. Pyco Jason! Hell yeah. I can read how to save my progress. There are two ways to save our game, my friends. Alright, that's enough menus. Alright, so there are bullets. There's not many right now, but apparently bullets are things that can happen. This is just a really boring area of bullets. Oh, hello. Do you have bullets? Not really. I'm just looking for the bullets. Do you have bullets, Mr. Bot? Who has bullets for me? Is there an objective? Am I just, like, running around? Shoot the Bullet is a real game? It's a photography game? What? You're yanking my chain. What was that? Maybe I'm just hearing things. What is this perspective? Okay, you go to the right. I'm so confused. Like, the actual, like, combat mechanics don't seem terrible, but... Like, even for a first level, these are some trash. This is the trash that trash mobs trash. Why doesn't that affect pots? Pots are immune to my magic. Shoot the bullets like a regular Denmaku game with one main difference. You have to still dodge the bullets that are in front of you, but you're unable to shoot the boss. You must use Aya's camera to take a certain amount of pictures of the boss. Okay. Oh wow, that's actually not a static picture in the background. Huh. What a strange game this is. Do I go here? Is this where I'm supposed to go? It is. That is not black. That is gray. Luna Child! Do we have some exposition for me? How long do I have to sit around watching things here? Boring. Oh, and hello, Flurry, by the way. I don't think you were here before. Hello there. Ah, sorry, but I'm kind of in the middle of something right now. And what might that something be? Oh, this is a boss fight, isn't it? Look at this big arena. Well, I've been keeping things on an island around the Scarlet Devil Mansion, and yipes, you're that vampire's maid. If you have business with us, why not visit the mansion? I mean, sure, you might get turned away at the front gate, but no, I've heard that Mokka shows up sometimes, and I wanted to see if I could catch it. Oh my, what a coincidence. I'm actually looking for a monster strong enough to entertain my lady, if you know what I mean. You are. And, as they say, the fewer competitors, the better, wouldn't you agree? Wait, what? I'm gonna kill her because she's looking for the monster, too! Why is everyone in Toho such an awful person? Like, wow. Okay, this is okay. Okay, we found the game in this game. Parker, please. Look up Rome Mithril, shoot the bullet. Wait, why is it shoot the... I guess it's a pun because of, like, photography. You have no HP. Wait, what is my skill 3? Oh, it's very good. Everyone explodes into sparkles in Toho's. What, you know what I never got? They explode, but they're also fine. Like, Mega Man games do this too, but... Well, some of them do. Have mercy, I don't even care about the monster anymore. Well, I suppose there's a better workout than... Oops. If you hold the button, it skips. An earthquake? No, it's something else. The mansion is under attack! I need to get back there right away. Okay. I like that loading screen that's like... The freaking castle exploded. It's time to take out the trash. That doesn't seem like a Sayuki line. However you say her name. This needs like 18 higher difficulty levels than we have going on right now. This is the chillest remix of this song I've ever heard. Oh, hey, it's you! It's the Lazy One! Hi, Lazy One. What happened here? Is everybody alright? I'm sorry. Let's go to the library. Miss Pachulia can explain what happened. You don't even have time to explain why you don't have time to explain. Oh, boss fight! Why is there the not boss fight parts, even? Oh my gosh, it's a second jazzier remix of the same song. I can't talk to you. I'm just gonna stab you. Okay. I got bored of that. Seems the library escaped any damage. I'm sorry, I wasn't able to protect the house. Tsuyaki, you're back. Miss Pachulia, what's going on? Oops. Why does holding X skip? Couldn't Tsuyaki just give Rimu a call if she wanted a strong opponent? I don't know. It's a Toho game. Try not to think too much. You know, the one's been causing a panic lately. At least it's my prevailing assumption. Wait, so those news paper articles weren't just fluff pieces? Do you figure that's the monster, though? Wasn't the picture on the newspaper awfully vague? What's your evidence? My evidence is that no one knows what the monster looks like. That's good evidence! What do you mean by that? Well, the monster obviously gets close enough to destroy the house. But we never saw it. Almost like it was invisible. I'm assuming it got some sort of magic or used to hide itself or something. Oops, sorry. I was reading Twitch chat, not YouTube chat. I think I missed a couple people. My bad. Morphological anti-aliasing. No, it's SMAA, not MLAA. Oh, never mind. You said SMAA is a very efficient GPU. Capable of handling subpixel features seamlessly. Oh, yeah, I think SMAA is supposed to be really good, right? Like, but efficient. Oh, hey, Chris Weed, by the way. Sorry, there was a Twitch thing on stream, and then on screen, and then I forgot that I have, like, multiple chats. Then someone decided to invade her castle. She's now gonna murder everybody. Yep. So this game is basically about some girl who got bored and decided to go on a murder spree of every woodland creature. Then someone decided, yep, that seems pretty Toho-ish. So no one actually saw it? I checked recent newspapers pertaining to the monster sightings, of course. No pictures of it. And even no one even claims to have gotten a good look at it. Unless we have to go off on some busted up roofs and a big footprint. I agree with Pachulia. The thing was totally out of our league. Are there, like, monsters, Toho? Like, I thought everything was, like, An ambiguously young girl that shoots 18 billion bullets out of her various orifices. How's that even possible? Judging by the scale and extent of the damage, this monster is truly gargantuan. That's one thing I'm sure of. Seems that's a part of the true. Blah, blah, blah. Like, even the Hellraven, like, the girl with, like, the nuclear laser gun on her arm. Like, that's apparently, like, a Hellraven, but obviously, you know, just cute little girl as well. Well, not little, but you know what I mean. Wait a minute, where's Lady Romilia? Is she alright? Why is the one sister in all of these, but not the other one? Like, stupid Flanders isn't in this, but the other one is. Like, the one with the cool wings isn't in it, but, like, the lame wing. Oh, we have a map! Okay. Genbu Ravine or Bamboo Forest of the Lost. Let's go to the ravine. And into the ravine. I like these, like, hexagon thingies. So later, the legendary python is around here somewhere, right? The folklore on the internet seems credible, so maybe it's out here. Why doesn't Sayaka you just fight... What's her face? Yeah, everyone has mega super god Mary Sue powers, but they never use it. But they're always bored because they never use it, and then, I don't know. Oh. Okay. Why is jumping so much faster? It's like bunny hopping is one thing, but this is like three times faster. There's a patch for Recore's floating times out the way. Oh my gosh, there's platforming. There's platforming, people. Yeah, I was making fun of the graphics earlier. This place honestly doesn't look too terrible though. It looks very strange next to me. But this one kind of like, it has like a kind of art style almost going for it. Like that first place looked pretty rough, but this place isn't too terrible. Hair of the legendary python. Pythons are renowned for their hair. Yeah, I'm after what I've heard of Recore, I'm not interested in that no more. You know, third person platformer, like PS2 style stuff, sure, I'm interested in that. A bunch of shooting and like puzzling. I mean, puzzling isn't inherently bad, but I don't know. Oh, there are levels. Okay. Oh, I'm level 3 now. Okay. Aw, that means I have to beat up all of the dumb trash that is like super boring though. That sucks. I don't have to. Okay, so some things do the bullets. Why don't all of the things do the bullets? Oh, I forgot about my health. I kind of like the hexagons though. Oh, and yeah, I think, wait, when did this come out? Because this is like, I think this is like, was, I don't know. The fan games are way older than like, they didn't come out this year. Like, they're old ports of stuff. Is this really from 2008? This really isn't too bad for 2008 for like a rando fan game. Oh, dang. I keep forgetting things actually like deal damage. Okay, the first level was really bad, but this isn't too bad. This is alright. I guess first levels vary so much in quality, but sometimes they're just really bad and like way too easy and boring. But like you do a bad first level and like you'll turn a lot of people off. Like that the first 15 who was it that said this? I think it was it Sid Meier? That said, like, the first 15 and last 15 minutes are the most important, thing. I think that copyright was from Og Vobris. I don't think this is actually from 2008. I don't think it's from 2016 either. But, I don't know. Somebody that isn't playing a video game can go ahead and do the- Oh, I died. Oh, hey, checkpoints. Oh my god, a Toho game in which you can actually use her time stop skill? I am amazed. She has absolutely zero time stop powers in the shooting, like the fighting game. Which I mean, I guess kinda makes sense, but it's also weird. I guess I should use this more. I think it uses all three or something. Wait, does it use a different meter? I think my super mega attack uses the like far left meter. Lag. Am I dropping frames? I consistently drop just a few frames, but Chivo also lag. First level, yeah, the first level is definitely important. Like I don't know, make me invincible and throw all of the coolest enemies in there. You know, don't throw just all of the worst enemies. Time spops. I'm all about those time spops. If you can't spop time, you are not best waifu. You are trash waifu. Oh, giant centipede! Hey, buddy. Oh, look at that glisten. Look at that sheen. Look at that beautiful sheen on him. Delicious. I have no idea what the crap I'm getting is, like, doing or what it's for, but I'm getting all of it. Now I'm dying. This is PS4. So I wasn't really prepared to talk about it because I wasn't really thinking about it, but Cluster Truck, I kind of got frustrated and I figured I would play something else to chill out. Which, playing a brand new game isn't always the best way to chill out. I would generally not recommend that, but whatever. We'll do it live! Should probably split the VOD for this on YouTube. It's two different thingers. Oh, rude. Yeah, this caterpillar thing, or not caterpillar, what are those called? Centipede looks pretty good. He is like entirely in a different art style than Sayakiya, which is still a problem, but the enemies look all right. They just don't look Toho. Toho Adventures of Scarlet Curiosity video game. Oh, Adventures of Scarlet Curiosity. No, I searched for that. I still couldn't find it. 2014, okay. Yeah, that's about what I expected. Oh, fuck. I think I forgot to pick up one of those things because I didn't know that you had to press square on the things. I have money. I just noticed that. Playing a Toho game in general is not a good way to relax. Bullet Hell games are very zen and chill. You have to be fairly decent at them, but they put you in this zen state once you're, you know, once you're in this the zone properly, and you kind of forget your worries. White headband. Okay, I have gear. Oh, have stats! Holy crap! Okay. Critical rate, 60 HP. Okay, so this is a proper RPG then. Okay. I take back some of my mockery. Her model looks like it would almost be okay if, you know, you kind of cel-shaded it up. Like, no, it would be fine if it were cel-shaded up. Like, I don't know, she's so weird. Like, I don't know, there's definitely some weird graphic stuff going on. Those giant centipedes aren't cute girls, obviously not a Toho. You know, giant cute centipede girls is like a thing I would expect. Well, like, I would expect a Toho thing to be like, this girl is like legendary monster centipede, but she actually just looks like a 5-year-old girl wearing like the slightest hint of something vaguely centipedal. Like, that would be Toho centipede girl. Like, hell murder Satanipede. And, you know, it's just, like, a girl from your frickin' third grade class. However old people are when they go to third grade, you know. Apparently, enemies keep their health lost. Or, that was a good sentence. They keep their damage, rather, when you die. I'm not sure if there's any penalty to dying. I'm probably losing money, maybe. PS Plus increasing price. Oh, right! PS Plus is increasing tomorrow, so honestly, if it's not on sale today, it's probably going to be on sale. It's going to be on sale on Black Friday. So honestly, I don't really think there's any real need to rush to buy it. I mean, the sales might be slightly lower, but they'll be lower than, you know, normal price currently is, I'm sure. Offer a shipment. Toho enemy or Senran Kagura enemy? Nah, I don't think. I don't know. Centipede is not very Senran Kagura. You need some sort of like Japanesey thing. I guess. Does Japan have centipedes? I guess they probably do. I don't know. I don't really know the geographical coverage of, you know, random vermin, but, oh, hello. I don't know. It would need to be something like ninja-y. Yeah, it's $50 a year. It was $40, or $50 a year, so it's not, like, a big difference. But, even more reason to get it on sale. There was never really a huge pressing reason to buy PS Plus not on sale, unless yours was gonna expire or something, and you know, really wanted to play. But, realistically, PS Plus is close to, like, $45. I think I got it for $35 once, but that's fairly rare. But, like, every Christmas you get it for, like, $40, or maybe even a little less. I have no idea what's going on, just kind of running around. Oh, this is actually kind of pretty! I like these, like, watery... whatever you call the thing that is happening here. You know, it's like the rice paddy things. Kind of. They should have, like, anything that I'm seeing now should have been what the first level was. The first level was definitely a little embarrassing. Oh, hey, I have more thingies now. Skill thingies. That's neat. I do wonder if they'll, like, do more games for PS Plus or something, or try to be, like, more... Like, they did get Journey, which is a nice, you know, pick. But then again, Sony did publish Journey. I'm getting all of this equipment and not even bothered to equip it. I'll equip it after this. Why do I have to press an attack button to pick up the weapon? Okay, let me... Jumping is twice as fast. Oh, whoa. Oh. You know, these places look like Pikmin areas, honestly. Honestly, PSN... PSN is bad is more of a meme than it is a true thing. Like, I really rarely have issues with PSN. A lot of people, like, want, like, free, like, Resident Evil 18 and stuff. But, most people complaining about the PSN games just don't like indie games. I haven't played too many PSN or PS Plus games this year, but I've just been really busy this year. Hey, you. You're the maid of the Scarlet Mansion. You haven't seen a strange seal around, have you? Any sign of my lady, for that matter. I don't know what you're talking about. Is that so? See if a good old-fashioned beating loosens your tongue! Wow, you're an awful person. Oh, right, I have a boss thingy. Or, like, a thing. That's what I have. Oh, yeah. The choosing of what is free... The problem with the choosing of what is free is that, like, the memeiest game, or, like, the most lame, broad appeal game always wins. There was a choice between, I think, Assault Android Cactus, Broforce, and something else. And Assault Android Cactus was the obvious correct answer that any sane person would pick. But they picked Broforce because, you know, it's Devolver Digital, it's bro memes. And that game sucked on PS4. It was a technical mess. But of course, you know, they picked it because, you know, memes. I think the game is okay, like, when it isn't, like, deleting your save data and crashing and stuff. But, it's definitely not as good as, like, Assault Android Cactus is basically perfect for what it is. I like that I can just dump over bullets. That doesn't feel right. Like, there should at least be some waves that I can't jump over or something. Like, jump is incredibly overpowered in this. Then again, I am actually dangerously close to dying, so I should probably not insult it too much. Ooh. No, I don't have my thing. Why don't I have my thing? Give me the powers. No! Dead. Okay. So she's not that easy. Wait, let me check my gear. I forgot to do that. Bladed. Base attack power was 18. Critical rate. No crit rate. Yeah, it seems good. White headband. We have random stats. I don't know how to feel about that. Skill select. Wound sign illusion. Oh wait, spell is a thing that uses your whole thing. Spell card suspend many knives in the air and launches the one of them. Alright, sure, I'll use the illusion sign, I guess. The only major problem with PS4 things, you have to pay for online play. Yeah, that seems to just be the default. Like, that's kind of... I don't know. I don't approve of it, but I don't really play online. Like, I don't get PS Plus for the online anyway. So it doesn't really matter to me. I just get it for the free games, and the backup is nice. Cheat Code Central made a terrible suggestion today. They suggest that Sony should start immediately begin making Crash Bandicoot games for VR. I mean, I don't think it would be awful if it was like Lucky's Tale, but if it was like first person, that's not gonna happen. Like, Crash is not a game you can play in first person. Like, it might not be completely awful, but it's definitely not like a reasonable thing. Also, Sony can't really make Crash games. They have to, you know, lease him from Activision, which is awful. I'm gonna do the thing! She did the knife thing. That was slightly underwhelming. He crashes spin in first person! Yeah, they would not be able to do that, no. I'm kind of missing the auto-aim from the fighting game. This isn't really too hard to aim. Ooh. I don't know, VR games don't have to be first person though. Ow. My apologies. Got a little carried away beating you up there. Is everyone in... Actually, I'm pretty sure everyone in Toho is actually a horrible person in canon. Like... Oh, look at those, look at that wonderful shadow there, I just noticed that. Oh, there's something on the ground. Did that fairy drop it while you're fighting? A key? My spleen! Aw. Tell you what, I'm going to take your word and head back this time. This key is the same design as the one to Mr. Chichuli's whatever. Once I finish my investigation, I'll return to the mansion. VR RC racing. I am pretty interested in Drive Club VR. I'm less interested in that, like, it's a whole totally separate purchase, but if it's 20% off on Amazon, it would be, like, it'd be $30, and if it's got a lot of new content, I guess. What's the point of VR if not in first person? There have been good non-first person VR games. Like, I think it's just a cool way to, you know, experience things. Like, I wouldn't mind non-first-person VR stuff. I think, anyway. I don't have VR yet, so I don't really have any super solid opinions about it, but, okay, I just noticed the things that are dropping are, like, diamonds, so it's all money. I thought they were, like, hearts or something. Machinarium. Yeah, Machinarium's coming out for PS4. Is it out yet, or is it still coming? I really wish they would port Botanicula. That's actually my favorite. Samurai 3 is really great too, but I actually like Botanicula a bit better than Machinarium. But I can't blame them for porting Machinarium, because, you know, it's obviously the most popular. Okay, with these more crowded areas, this is alright. I was a little iffy on that first area, though. Deck brush. Is that like an actual brush? Oh, it doesn't change our freaking appearance. A brush the keys to clean. Today she's just going to clean enemies' clocks. Okay, it actually sucks. Critical rate, minus one. Okay, yeah, this is way better. Wait, is it? No, this is just better crits. Okay, I think this is the best one. Wait, can I sell? Sort menu? Rarity? I have no idea what's going on. Sapphire? Yeah, just that. Why can I read newspapers? Guided by the light. Oh my god, they're actual newspapers! It's coming, it's probably soon. Yeah, I think it's supposed to be coming pretty soon. Bunbunmaru newspaper, guided by the light. Fourth of Minozuku. Wandering vengeful spirits, where are they now? Way too drunk are five medicines to beat that hangover. Watabi Cliché's eighth consecutive defense of Osho title. Shinigami witnessed in Human Village. What is this Shinigami? Mokobi Blubadubu. Is that Bigfoot in a lake? That's Bigfoot. That's like Bigfoot and Nessie fusion. Like they did the Patara dance. Like I say, I wouldn't be surprised if there was a weapon. Yeah, there's probably skills that auto-aim. Giant monsters? Threat or menace? These are some high-quality news articles going on here. Creature witnessed in the water, but suddenly managed to even visit a monster tour to the lake. Wait, why is this new? I just read it. Is there more of it to read? No. Seal of the Python shattered? Intruders enter Forbidden Shrine. Honey's grips the land. Oh man, I'm not reading all that. Ganbu Ravine. Accident in Kappa's Bazaar. Giant Toad visits Hot Springs to cure what ails him. I'm the best! He has to cure his the bestness. What is money for? Oh, we got a sexy apron. I'm already wearing a sexy apron though. Uh-oh. We just learned Time Paradox. We just lost Metal Gear Solid 4, or 3. And I think this one's actually better. Charge Stab. I want to see Time Paradox. Oh, it's like a dash attack? It's not a Time Paradox. This is the least paradoxical of paradoxes I've ever seen. Shinigami, god of death, or death spirit of gods, supernatural, and invite humans towards death. Huh. So is that like every character in Toho or something? I guess this isn't too bad. It's a little visually underwhelming, but it seems to work. This is definitely better, though. And cheaper. Like, it probably does less damage, but... According to Bleach, anyway? It's obviously the most reliable source. This could definitely deal with a lot more enemies. Especially since the skills are so good. Like, just triple the enemy count, and I think this would be a lot better. It also has some fan game feel with the, like, the things aren't very punchy. Ooh, I like the eyes on that centipede, though. Oh hey, it's you know the one, the girl with the thing, the eyes thing, huh? I figured I was gonna like talk to her, but no, I guess I just like went through her. It's kind of weird, but okay. Machinarium, the robot point click, yeah. A Manita design makes a bunch of really cool point and clicks, and that's their most popular one. I wouldn't say it's their best, but it's very good. It's very emblematic of their other stuff, so I mean, it's not bad, but I do think if you like it, you should check out their other stuff too. But yeah, it's coming to PS4. It was already on Vita, and I think PS3? Even? It was definitely on mobile and Vita. Yeah, I have that at least in two places. The Umbrella Girl. No, not the Umbrella one. Or is she the Umbrella Girl? The one with the spooky eye girl that, like, teleports and shit? I don't know these people. What is this? What is this? Is this, like, heal orb? Was that, like, a hint to go the right way or something? I have no idea what's going on in this game. It's just random stuff. Oh, hey. Amethyst. Oh, let's equip the amethyst. Oh, the amethyst sucks. Oh, it gives more drop rate, though. Oh, but I want the skill. I want the skill points. Yukari, yeah, that sounds familiar. To be honest, I know most of the names in Toho that I know from that Convictor Yamadu video, or whatever the hell her name is. Yeah, hey Kirby 6948. Did some gaming, no, somebody else called it Weeaboo that, you know, random drive-by. Pay them no mind. Deck brush. Why am I finding Sayaki's brush, like, in this forest? Like, does she brush the forest? Like, that is intense dedication to just run up into the forest and be like, yeah, I'm gonna, you know, dust some... Wait, I see you. I see you, hidden pathway. I know your secrets. I'm gonna find them. I'm gonna find your secrets. And I'm gonna put them in my secrets bag. I see you, secrets. You can't hide from me. I know video games. I know all of the video games. Video games can't hide their video games from me. Am I even getting anything for this? Oh, yes! It's a gold chest, so you know it's good. Damascus knife! I think that is what I'm already using. It is exactly what I'm already using. Except better? No, it's exactly the same. Oh, wait. It's slightly worse. Wonderful. Convictor Yamadu. Yeah, that's probably my favorite Toho thing. I was heartbroken to find... Apparently the girl in that, like, Yamadu, I guess? She's, like, a one-off character, apparently. Which, like, all of the good Toho characters are one-offs, apparently. And all of the boring ones are in every other game. Like, Armpit Shrine Maiden isn't everything. I don't dislike Sayakiya, but she's not, like, super mega interesting. Like... I don't know, the whole subservient maid thing, like, meh, bleh. And I don't like the twins, you know, generic lowly twins, you know, well, not generic, but like, non-generic in the most generic way. Another chore for her, brush the carpet, wash the clothes, kill the woodland creatures, brush the forest. There's actually, Broom Hatter in Kirby's Avalanche is actually on a task to brush the forest. I don't think that's a good idea. If you removed all of the dirt, the dirt from a forest, what could it, like, would it still be a forest? Yeah, these are the questions. This is what keeps me up at night. I think I want that drop rate. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the drop rate. I see you. I assume these things are, like, trying to like, show me the way to, like, Jesus or something? I don't know. Oh, we're getting some frames. We're having some frame issues here. Okay, we're kind of okay now. Duke Nukem 30th, 20th Anniversary World Tour. Yeah, I've seen pictures of that. It does not look very good. Like, why didn't they just port the Megaton Edition? Yeah, I don't know what Sayaki's problem is with the pixies. She's just like, hey, I'm gonna kick your ass. She's freaking Hank Hill. She sells time and time accessories. I see you, Pot. Okay, are we done here or no? Why did the one area that I didn't need a map in have a map and all of the others don't? There's so many pixies! Why am I killing all of the pixies? I mean, I didn't kill them, but still. It's not polite. That orb of light. Are these real Toho characters? Are these, like, made up, like, pixies? Like, I don't know. That orb of light brought me here, but I have a bad feeling about this place. Wriggle? Okay, there's no way Wriggle is a canon Toho character. Ugh, another guest, and one that brings bad memories rushing back, too. She looks like she's gonna barf. Have we perchance met somewhere before? You and a vampire lady beat me up a long time ago. Don't tell me you conveniently forgot about it. Oh, so we have met. It's very nice to see you again. Wouldn't brushing the forest be like maintaining the path so they get overgrown? No, you have to remove all of the dirt from the forest. No topsoil left. No, it's not. Ugh, you humans are always looking down at us insects. Well, you are small. Small. I've heard tales from the outer world that you can buy cans that spray deadly mist that kills bugs. It just goes to show you, insects don't pack the scary punch for people they used to. Did you see the 1 minute melee between Sayaki and Diego? No. Wriggle is a Toho character? Oh. Okay. Are all of these then? Like, I didn't realize there was like weird sprite things. I sort of handy dandy guide service to make our image boost in society, but well, you can see the results. Guide. So it's just as I thought. That orb of light wasn't a will-o-wisp, it was just a swarm of glowing bugs. I'm pretty sure will-o-wisps are glowing bugs, Sayakiya, but whatever. Anyway, public reception has been mixed at best, so I was just thinking about shutting the whole operation down. I'm so glad that this is very important lore. I'm counting on you to help me, you see. And you will help me, like it or not. Wah? Wait. Yes. Fighting people is the best way to get them to help you. As JRPGs have taught me. Oh, she has a big health bar! This is a real boss. Not one of those fake bosses. So tired of fake bosses coming in here. Taking our jobs! Huh? Okay, let me do the thing. Get over here. Get off. Aww. Well, that was the biggest waste in the history of gaming. I like her cape, though. She's got, like, bug wing cape. Very good cape. Okay, so here's some Tohos. Some Tohos are going on. Oh, and I can't hit her while she's doing that. That's neat. Okay, so there's some Tohos going on. Oh, God, why do you have blowing bugs? She might be in league with the moon rabbits. Are there moon rabbits? Is that what the crinkle ears rabbit is? Crinkle Ear Rabbit is one of my favorites. I think she's like, I don't know. She's not in any of the fan games. At least not in any of the PS4 ones. Speaking of, like, it's so surreal that we are in a world where there's PS4 fan games. Aw. Wait, can I do the thing? Nah, she's invincible. That was a rather easy pattern to deal with. Alright, let me do the thing. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. No, don't do that again. Alright, cool. What? Oh, there you go. Serial killer maid! Best skill. Ouchie. Time to finish you off. Calm down! You're supposed to be getting help, not murdering people. Didn't you say you wanted me to help you? You were looking for a guide to show you the way, right? Oopsie! I'll set you with a finishing blow there. My apologies. Anyway, what I'm looking for is a vampire. Well, why didn't you just say so? I might be able to track down the vampire with the help of my insects. God damn it! Why does holding X do that? Like, that is the worst convention for skip I've ever seen. Like, if you hold X, it just skips text. So if you press X too long, you're gonna miss multiple lines of dialogue. When you run a guide service to make connection with other bugs, you pick up more than a few good sources. Why do bugs know all of these things? It's concerning. Oh, hold on a sec, would you? Yeah, okay, thanks guys. There you go, found her already. My whole... My home bugs saw your vampire. What's up, home bug? Seems like she might have been with that magician friends of yours. Thank you, but that really doesn't tell me all that much. These guys can only deliver simple messages, but if I had to speculate, it sounds like a pretty recent sighting. I see. Surely it was with Matt's Patchouli. She must have attended the Scarlet Devil Mansion at least once. Check out a few more places, but after that, I should return to the manor myself. Wait, Patchouli? I figured she was talking about the witchy one. Oh, human village. Yeah, I really I'm not an Apple fan anyway, but pretty lame that the trying to kill the headphone port and all that stuff. You found Rima yet? What about the monster? Any signs of you there? Jeez, I'd like to record. Oh, hey, save! Oh wow, I just assumed this was an autosave. I should not have assumed that. Would you like to record my adventure? No. No! Magician doesn't narrow the field much, true. So can I buy things in the human village? So does Toho only have like 5 songs and the rest are just remixes? It's like I hear some of the same songs a lot. Does it have a text log like in Neganep or Senran? No, I don't think it doesn't seem to. Like that's a pretty advanced, like that's a pretty impressive feature. Like it's a pretty standard thing for visual novels, but too few non-visual novel games have that. Okay, so is this where I can buy stuff? Oh no, it's just enemies like everywhere else. Oh yes! Oh no! How dare you tempt me like this? I love games where you can climb on roofs for no reason. That is like one of my, honestly, that is one of my favorite things about Mega Man Legends, is that you can just climb freaking anywhere, and just for no reason most of the time. It just makes you feel so free, and I strongly approve. But yeah, I don't think there's any kind of text log. Oops. Yeah, there's not. Like, this is fan game, so I mean... Though, I guess Toho is, like, more fan games than normal games. And, like, in a lot of ways, I've heard that the main games, like, people don't like too much. Like, I think they're boring or something. I don't know. Effie has that. Though, you know, Fire Emblem is basically a visual novel. Like, it's waifus. Like, it's more waifus than frickin' Senran Kagura. The lightning earpods now regularly crash. Their earpods are crashing. That is so modern Apple. What a high quality company. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way? What? Wait, what? These are some major invisible walls, like... Oh, you can go up here. How was I supposed to know that? Like, the 8 most visible ways to go are, you know, impossible to go through. Their new lightning ear pods are rarely crashing into such a problem. It's ridiculous. Don't think there are any people anymore. There's 9 people watching total, but not everybody chats. Oh yeah, I know it's only recently, but you know, it's pretty firmly, like, why they pretty much said that Waifu Emblem is why it's, like, not dead at this point. Like, they were gonna cancel it after, not Fates. The one before Fates. You know the one. You know these things better than I do. I'm pretty sure everyone in the entire universe knows Fire Emblem better than I do, but... Did I just murder a bird? I'm murdering plenty of birds. This is almost Castlevania tier in terms of bird murder. Closed until further notice. Completely seamless English. Hey, aren't those Alice's dolls? You know, the little meat cleaver things? I guess Alice's dolls don't have the bug wings. This game is so anti-bug. I'm gonna file a complaint. Why don't they even try? Like, they don't even, like, put, like, an indicator that there's an invisible wall. Awakening, that's the one, yeah. Which is a freaking ironic name to give the game that you plan to be the last one in a series. You can't jump down from here. You... What? Like, it locks you in. I guess it kind of makes sense, like... But... So silly. Treasure! Yes! Give the treasures. Ooh! No, how do I get the treasures? No, you gotta give me the treasures. Give me all of the treasures. Okay. See, now we have some 3D movement. Like, look at these graphics. Oh, no, I didn't see what Serial Killer Maid does. What? How stupid am I? Is this any better? No, it's exactly the same. White headband. Ooh, that's like a bonus to everything but health. Yeah, I think that's... Cinquidia? Short broadsword popular in Italy during the Renaissance. It's played with some carved charms to bring the owner good luck. I like the luck factor in this. Oh wait, let's read some newspapers. Aw, we don't have any newspapers. More hopeful than naming it Final Fantasy? True. What is this serial killer made? Okay, we're getting... Throwing knives is very good. Let's try... Cross-up magic and serial killer maid. Ooh! Okay, that's very good. Wait, which one is which? Serial killer maid is... Okay. This is serial killer maid. It's very good. And this is magic cross-up. I'm so glad that does exactly 69 damage. Game codename Steam blocked. Yeah, that... I can kind of see why, especially with, like... It kind of had a lot going against it. The art style... I didn't think the art style was too bad, but it did not... The 3DS could not pull it off. Like, the cover art looks fine to me. A lot of people still hated it, which, you know, didn't help. But, I think it would have been fine if it was, like, a Wii U game. I think they could have pulled off the art style. But it looks weird on 3DS. And I heard the, like, isn't the reason most people don't like it because, like, the enemy turns took forever? I think they patched it. But, yeah. I'm so glad Serial Killer Maid is a good skill. Just because I can use something called Serial Killer Maid. The best kind of maid. Why is everything a pixie? This game is very speciesist against pixies. Seems pretty good. This game's very weird and very strange and inconsistent, but a lot of stuff is pretty decent. Like, the skills are alright. Like, it has lots of good bits of games. It's just kind of a weird mix-up, which I guess is pretty common for, you know, fan game. But then again, this is, you know, a fan game for, like, 30 bucks, I think? On PS4, so I mean, reasonable to have them high standards. Oh, it's one of these, like, festival platform things. Oof, frames. Oh, hello. It's the, you know the one. Yeah, I know this one. Moku, sure. I know Mokus. I know all of the Mokus. I've got binders full of Mokus. This thing is against bug fairy types. My biggest problem with the lack of the map. Oh, there's no map in Codename Steam? Huh. Sorry, but you're gonna have to tell me what you're going on about. Here, just take a look at this. Take a look at that snout! You've got those newspapers too, do you? Let's see, Crimson Mist conjuring merciless murderers? Exactly. Oh, it's Legend of Legaia! Oh man, what a damn good game. If you haven't played, if you like PS1 RPGs and you haven't played Legend of Legaia, get it. Is it on? It's on PSN, I think. Isn't it? Is it? No, wait, no, I think it... Wait, I have no idea. I need to look this up, hold on. It's not on PSN? Wait, yes it is. Isn't it? Out now. It says it's out now. Wait, it says PS1? Is it not on PSN then? Is it really not on PSN? Well, goddamn. Is it cheap on Amazon at least? I mean, I know there's other places to get it, but... Sorry, this is important. Okay, good. It's kind of cheap. I mean, it's not expensive, rather. It's not cheap. $30 used and new. You know, it's definitely not, you know, cheap, but it's not... You know, Misadventures of Tron Bonn expensive. But yeah, Legend of Legaia is a great game. It's really dark, too. But at least at points, you know, it's mostly fluffy, but well, not fluffy, but it's just kind of that perfect feel of, you know, PS1 era RPG. The lack of music is getting to me because there's a red mist. It wasn't a red mist, though. It was just a normal mist. But yeah, Monster in the Sky, very hard to make out, but you can see the mist pretty clearly in the picture. I think this is pretty clear. I'm sure you know all about the red mist incident. That was going on. Humans had to lock themselves inside their homes. With reports about red mist, people are afraid it's happening again, so they're holding up inside. Okay, first of all, my lady isn't a giant, so you have to get up to her. Quite the opposite. What? Second, what would her motive be? Oh, she's saying that her lady isn't the mist, the thingy. It is? Are you sure about that? I don't think it is. If you found the, if you found the PlayStation.com entry, I'm pretty sure that's like a listing for PlayStation 1. Not the PSN. Unless you... Did you search on PSN? I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell. Oh, wait. Wikipedia should know. Yeah, I don't think it's on PSN. Anyway, let's keep playing so the music starts up again. I feel weird talking with no music. Oh, yeah, you say that. But I wouldn't be surprised if a yokai is power of yourself. Vampire could supersize herself. Supersize. Have it your way. It's especially feasible when you consider the power of that magician who lives with you. I wouldn't know. Don't all these peoples know each other, like, really well after, like, 18 billion games? Like, why is everybody super suspicious of everyone at all times? Your master's a spoiled brat that covered the entire land with mist just because she wanted to go out during the day. Reasonable! See? This is exactly what happened in, Quest for Glory 4. This is a reasonable assumption. Who knows what crazy thoughts are bubbling in that head of hers? She might have decided to suddenly take over again, Zoku. Sent you a tweet about it, but I think it was the thing you found. Isn't Remelia like a psychopath? Which one's Remelia? I think, I don't know. Isn't everybody a psychopath? I'm pretty sure almost everyone in this game is like, well, in this series is crazy. One way or another, you're going to eliminate the source of everyone's fear. Okay. I guess the named, like, Toho characters have full health bars. Ow. And, like, the random pixies don't. Unless those random pixies are- Holy crap, she hurts! Do these heal me? Yes, they do. Okay. Alright, yeah, I figured it wasn't. It's a shame. It's a really cool game, but I don't even know who made it. Like, I don't know if there's, like, people that could even get the rights anymore. I'm trying to dash away, but this is not a game where that's a thing. Unfortunately. A dash would really improve this, though. I guess the jump is kind of like a dash. Yeah, the jump is basically a dash that is, like, vertical. It's like dashing into the sky. It's just like flying, which is like... Oh no, yes! Okay, good. Oh man, if you haven't seen my video of, what was it called? I like walking very much. Very good, in my opinion. It's just me talking for a half hour about liking walking very much. In like ASMR tone. One of my favorites. It's just this horrible bug spider, and I'm just talking soothingly throughout the entire thing, like nothing's wrong at all. It's just great. It'll rekindle your faith in humanity, I guarantee it. You hurt. You're rude. Get out of here. You could yokai with their own modality, but Mario Remelia is crazy even by their standards. Isn't, like, Stupid Flanders the one that, like, has, like, the ability to destroy literally anything for no reason at all? But, like, she never actually does it. You know who I mean when I say Stupid Flanders. The one that looks like Marx from Kirby. I very much enjoyed that video. I am glad. I should have labeled it ASMR. I think I might have tagged it ASMR, like in the tags, but those aren't really visible. Oops. Oh no, I procced it too early! Well, not really procced, but you know what I mean. No! Why do you have gravity? Okay, this is a pretty decent pattern. I think it's a little random though. Okay, so we do have stuff that jumps can't block. Or can't dodge, rather. Alright. This game's coming together. It definitely makes a rough first impression, but it's not too bad. Also, it's a lot more bullet hell than I thought. It's not like a lot bullet hell, but like people are complaining like, why are we only getting the totally non-bullet hell like side games? Like, there's still at least 40% Tohos in this. I would give it a 40% Toho rating. You know, it's not 100% Tohos, but there's some Tohos in here. Isn't Rimu the one that's supposed to do the spell tag bullshit? Like, I don't even think this one's a Shrine Maiden, is it? Why does everyone in Toho have a stupid hat, by the way? Is this, like, an important canon thing? Like, do they use hats to, like, contain their souls or something? Aw, no! I was gonna do my thing! I like walking very much. Horrible plant. Oh. Oh, yeah, I did title it ASMR. Okay, good. I like walking very much. Horrible plant spider simulator slash walking ASMR. Yes. You gotta have your walking ASMR. Because, I mean, who doesn't like walking? If you don't like walking, you get out, my friend. Because you're not my friend. Because you don't like walking. Oh god, I missed again. Oh, nope! I actually hit her for once. I always like that boss thing where they, like, run. Oh! Oh, you have to not jump! Okay, okay. That's cool. Okay. They are making use of their capabilities then. That's cool. Oh, I died. Fuck. Okay. I still wonder what the hell money is for. Would walking ASMR be the sound of footsteps? It's not necessarily the sound, is it? Like, there's a visual component to ASMR too, right? But there's walking sounds in that video, I think. Whoa. Scarlet, they mean Scarlet Witch. No, it's Remelia Scarlet, the one of the Tohos with the wingy dings. The wing dings. Oh man, imagine a Toho game that's like a typing game and you have to like type in wing dings. I know wing dings is like just a font, but somehow they'll make it happen. I don't think I remembered to heal in the last battle, did I? Oh no, she knocked me back! How freaking rude. How goddamn rude. I can't believe a boss would do a thing that caused them not to be hit. How insensitive. Ugh. So, people these days, you just don't know somebody until they, you know, try to dodge your attack. I was surprised me. Ah, oh, what? God damn it. I didn't know my health was that low. I was surprised me how many people lurk in streams like stuff. We got 10 viewers and we got maybe 3 talking. Wasn't that game of Limbo, guys? You end up with a blob of limbs. I don't know. That seems like a spoiler, though. Not a fan of spoilers, even if they're not, like, regarding the game that I'm playing. What would a spoiler for a Toho game even be? Like, you just know they're just gonna bump into literally every other character, fight them for absolutely no reason, and then everything's gonna be fine in the end. Ah, damn it. I keep expecting my thing. That animation means your thing is ready. Need to not fire it too early. Oh, run. Look at screenshots of Spyro 1 and Unreal Engine 4. Oh yeah, screenshots are definitely the thing that benefits the most from Unreal Engine 4. I mean, like, is that one of those recreated in Unreal 4 things? I'm not really a big fan of that. I do want more Spyro, though. But, like, the thing with the Unreal Engine 4 videos, like, it tends to look kind of like this game, like, where the art style is, like, totally mismatched. Like, Mario running around in a real town. Like, it looks weird to me. Oof. Though I am pretty glad that apparently the next Neptunia game is going to be in Unreal Engine 4. And I'm actually pretty glad about that. I do think they will make the art style match, but... like, Japanese devs in general have been really bad about, like, making... They make their own frickin' engines. And it kind of screws them up. You could spoil that you can only play as two characters. We actually already frickin' saw that, and that's so sad. Fan-wise throw. That is significantly less awesome than Serial Killer Maid. Artesian Homeworld, Unreal Engine 4. Misunderstanding. Ugh, I lost. Look at her suspenders! Look at those bootstraps! She's gonna pull herself up with those. Unreal Engine. I guess let me look this up before I insult it too much. Spyro... Unreal Engine 4. Oh, that doesn't look too bad. It looks reasonably enough like... I teach in some world. Usually, like that Pokemon in Unreal Engine 4, that was really, like even this, it's, you know, it's, like, 50% realistic, which is still more realistic than I would care to see in a modern Spyro. So on the title Scarlet, I thought it'd be about Wanda, aka Scarlet Witch, but this is not for me. No, this is Toho's, I'm sorry. As I heard it, Rima doesn't directly head towards where she needs to go, but she just picks a direction at random and goes that way. Well, everyone in Toho seems incredibly terrible at their job. Did you miss the trophy combo breaker? No, I already got that. Do you do Mega Man special moves after each boss? No, I just learned things from leveling up, actually. I've gotten some things from doing stuff. Oh, wait, that's the other Toho games. I can't believe there's two different Toho games on PS4 from different publishers that are both fan games. Like, what? Misunderstanding, Ultimate Strike, deal 10,000. Yeah, I already got the combo breaker thing. Okay, so there is buying things. Have more than 10,000. Oh, this one doesn't have a platinum trophy. I'm not really a stickler for platinum trophies, but you definitely need one, because people will complain. It's newspapers, but it's right over Genzaku. That's not good. Not good at all. Now, what should I do? First things first. Look at her panicked face. This is her panicked face. Look at the pain in her face. Look at... Okay, that's not the right window. Okay. Look at this. She's so pained. Can you see the pain in her face? Can you see it? Can you... Maybe, how can I zoom? Oh, it's not zooming. I want to zoom in more. Okay, how do I undo that? But this is the face. This is the face of pain. Can you see the pain in this face? Look at this. Look at the pain. Feel it. Crawling in my skin. Okay. That's enough pain. Maybe I'll pay the off for a visit and see what this is all about. Aren't you supposed to be doing, like, finding whatever, what's her face? We cannot stay on track for a single second. Is there a shop in the world map? No? Crimson mists are conjuring Sayakia screams internally. Mysterious mist may signal impending monster appearances. Signs of scarlet. Red mist appears. First time in years. Okay, it's a comparison. What happened to the funny headlines? That was what that. Wait. Manual. Item stats. Sorting. Money. What do I do with the money? Coins add to money. Picked up by approaching them. Okay, so we lose a small amount of money when we die. That's fine. Where do I use my money, though? It's not a Patchouli's thing. Oh, you can't revisit stages? That's rude. I'm gonna save my game-u. Oh, come on! Are the people really suspecting us being behind this? Jeez, whoever wrote that article has no standards at all. Why are their portraits so tiny? Like, they're small tier. Like, why are they not gigantic? It's not like... Ah, whatever. What was that, and is it on Steam? An idle game with plants or something. Oh! Grow the planet? Or not grow the planet. Let me... Green the planet, too. Let me just show... I guess screenshots don't really show it off well. But yeah, it's this idle game called Grow the Planet. You shoot these, like, asteroids fly around you and you shoot at them and stuff. It's a library. Yeah, that's what I thought, but I can't see anything. Also, this game's really giving the PS4 a workout, apparently. With all of these graphics. I mean, look at these rug graphics. Oh, look at this. Look at this little tiny. I love the slow walking animations. Okay, I don't think there's a shop in here. I have no idea how to use money. I like how that one room, that specific room, like, causes the PS4's fan to go overdrive. Nothing else, though. Can't believe that article is made around all of Gensoku. Scarlet Devil Mansion. God damn it, this skipping function. Nah, it's not in the back. It's just like a circle. There's an office near the base of the falls. If memory serves me correctly, I should be able to clear some things off. I could talk to the Tengu there. This is oddly happy music. Hey! I thought you were dead. This is some extreme depth of field. Oh, enemies have levels. Huh. Not sure why, but... I guess it's there to show you if you're out of your league. But if you're out of your league, you're screwed anyway, because, I mean, you can't go backwards. Whatever. Look at this waterfall. Oh, secrets? No secrets, okay. This is how waterfalls work, my friends. Huh. Anyway. Ooh, can I go back here? Graphics are so weird. They're like not amateurish, but at the same time, yes. They're like halfway to professional, but applied not really all that well. Oh no, it looks like I had bad luck to show up during non-business hours. God damn it, Sakura. You control time, and you're like, nah. Oh, that Commander Blood. Oh yeah, that looks... I need to play Commander Blood. Is that like on Internet Archive? Like... Or is there somewhere I kind of doubt that's, like, available for sale somewhere? But yeah, I really need to play Commander Blood. That looks amazing. That's, like, the surreal garbage. Like, let me show you. Let me find this. I see this incredibly high call. No? Twitter? Commander? What? No. Okay, let me just find it through my things. My images. Yeah, the constantly moving bridge ropes are high quality. I have tweeted 10,000 images and videos. Not really surprising. Where is this? Ah, yes! I have to show you this. This high quality stuff. Here you go. How do I put this? There we go. Yeah. Oops. That's not what I wanted to move. I have too much crap in this display. You are officially cursed. This is what you get for watching my stream. Oh, it is on archive.org? Cool. Yeah, I think Sayuki just stops time, but whatever. But yeah, if you're watching the stream, you are now officially cursed. I'm sorry. And while I'm showing you stupid pictures, I need to share with you a different abomination. There's this Tumblr called, what is it called? Let me see. Excuse me? Oh, I did not. What? Oh, I accidentally linked the reblog thing. But yeah, Garfmon, I think it's called. Anyway, the point is this. Look at Sayaki is like, oh no, I don't want this. Look at the face. Look at the horror. Look at the horror. She's trembling. Trembling in horror. And vibrating. Vibrating, and you know, that's from a different thing, but you know. Alright, let's get the hell off of there. Alright, that's enough screwing around. Because I have no choice but to come back later. That's fine. I'd like something to check back at the mansion first. Oh, it better be checking out a shop. I just want a shop. I'm home. Oh, Sayaki, did you find Remia the monster? No clues as the monster's whereabouts, unfortunately. Show the Skeletor mirror again? I lowered my 3DS and holy shit! You had the exact perfect time. Put it on the billboard in the background? Oh, I didn't... Sorry, I read that too late. Show that Skeletor mirror again? You want... Do I have that still? Oh man, I don't know where that went. I'm not sure I still have that. That ready access here. I do have this though. I have this. Do you want this? Here you go. Here you go. I have to keep that. This is a cursed image. Anyway, get out of here. Internal screaming intensifies. You just realized that her CG floats a little. Oh my god, they do! They do! Oh dang, the chat is covering poor what's-her-face. I can't really fix that without shrinking the chat. I guess I can shrink it up a teeny bit. I could put Skeletor on the billboard. I did, however, find a clue. Okay, let's actually play this video game. I'm still playing creative, by the way. I forgot about that. I have to change that after I end this stream. Mountain Gambit, blah, blah, blah. I don't know. Maybe I lost all the commotion when the mansion attacked. See, you can't check the feeling that the key will lead me to wherever Millie is. But what is it unlocked? Well, perhaps it's better I show you. Is it the shop? Because I kind of need a shop. Oh, it's totally a shop, isn't it? Were there always stairs here? This underground pathway leads to a special archive beneath the library. The books are all protected by magic, so they should be fine even if a couple stray knives hit them. But please, don't get too carried away, okay? Of course, you know how careful I am. Why do I need to fight some musty old basement? What's down there? But yeah, the little portraits do totally float. This is such a fan game. I never knew there was someplace like this right under a library. Like, honestly, both of the Toho fan games, like, they have two very different but very, like, major, like, telltale signs of fan game. Like, Toho Genzo Rondo, it's fine, but it really lacks in a lot of the, like, flourish and stuff. Like, there's a lot of dialogue that's very plain or, like, repeated. Like, there's no per-character win quotes. Like, nobody says, like, oh, I beat you, Sayaki, blah, blah, blah. You know, everyone just has one line. And this game, you know, nothing's, like, really bad, but it's, like, kind of a mishmash. So, yeah, the guardians to protect the books. There better be a shop down here. I just want to go to the shop. I just want to go shopping. We have a map again. Oh, hello. This is a bright-ass chandelier. Duh, the green plant is only on Android. Oh, huh. Yeah, I only have an Android phone. Not really. I have very low interest in iOS stuff anymore. I used to friggin' love my iPad too, but Apple's kind of gone downhill in my opinion. White headband. Wait, is this a better or worse sapphire? It's a better one. Excellent. I keep getting more of the same items. Sekania. I think. That's the best item I got. I just want to use my monies. I'll be happy to end the stream if I can, like, finally buy something. Oh yeah, I did get a skill, fan something. Yeah, I haven't been using this cross-up magic, so yeah, let's see what this fan-wise throw is. Oh! Okay, it's like a wider version of the other thing. Not very... Wait. I guess you can... Wait, does it only do one hit? It only does one hit. Oh, wait. Yeah, it only does one hit if it, like, you spawn the knives on them. That sucks! It's a ripoff. Fanwise throw. Let's do a different one. Okay, you need to die. Time paradox. Time Paradox is kind of like a mini version of that skill, anyway. Like the spell. Healy, thank you. Look at this amazing downward graphic. Oh, look at this amazing different room. Entirely different. Oh, it's a maze puzzle! Or, you know what I mean. It's a maze? How dare you? Another remix of that same song. We had the jazzy one and now we have the chill piano one. There's gonna be remixes of this song for like every possible genre. I want to listen to the Vaporwave remix of this. Oh, there's different exits. Okay. Alright. I know how to play these kind of games. Alright, let's go to the thing. Shboop. Nope. Aw, come on. I don't like the mazy mazes. Oh man, this better not be like the thing in Mario 1 with the stupid castle where you gotta go like up, down, down, middle, whatever. Windows naturally handles ISOs since Windows 7 though. It's not like difficult. If you're still on Windows XP, I just feel sorry for you. Designated grinding area? This does seem like a decent grinding area. But really everything is a... Wait. I guess it depends if the enemies respawn. Okay, I don't really have interest in grinding. I just want to find a shop, really. I'd probably quit if I could find a shop. Because I just want to... Wait. Okay. So we are making progress. It just, like, looks the same. You know, it's one of those, like, fake-out things. No northwest, southwest. Really? How do you know that? Oh, do you have this too? Because southwest is like just the door I came out of. And by door, I mean stairs. I don't think that's it. Oh wait, is the one this way maybe? No? All I can hear when I hear this music is the one of the YouTube remixes. Frogs! Why are there frogs in here? Get out of here. Cleaning maid! Cleaning maid, serial killer maid, whatever. A sweeping attack with a mop wipes out foes instead of unsightly. Serial killer maid and cleaning maid. The two varieties of maid. Oh, the first Zelda. Oh, okay. Yeah, I just used a guide for Zelda. I don't even remember some of those things. I did beat the first Zelda. It's really hard to go back after Link to the Past. In fact, I kind of think Zelda 2 is a bit more interesting. Like, historically, you know, but in terms of standing on its own merit, I kind of think Zelda 2 is really interesting. And, okay, I think this is just Dead End City. I think I have to go up. Defrog the library. Another chore. I just feel like Zelda 1 is so completely usurped by Link to the Past. Like, it kind of does almost everything that Zelda 1 tries to do, and just better. Wait, is this invisible? What the? Why couldn't I go? Hey, Rosalie 49. Wait, what? Oh, good, it's the vase room. We obtained a white porcelain pot. That is my favorite variety of equipment. A white porcelain pot, probably crafted in the Bae Song period. Dealers and antiques will confirm its value. Better to sell it before you break it. Okay. Can't find any guides. I'll be fine, I'm sure. Probably. Zelda 2, as I heard, is genuinely good if you can get used to the difficulty. Yeah, Zelda 2's main problem was that it was different, and everybody wanted more of Zelda 1, because Zelda 1 was, you know, it was really interesting and unique and stuff. But okay, this is a different... Yeah, I think this is just a thing where you need to go keep going down until you don't find a dead end. Like, I'm sure there's not really too many ways to go. Like, this is one of those things where you're supposed to get lost. Patchouli hides her pot. How dare you bring puns? Why can't I jump over something sometimes? GameFAQs has nothing. It might be under a different name in the Japanese thing. Like, this game came out yesterday. The English version, anyway. The Japanese one might have had, like, a different name or something. I don't know. Like, Twitch didn't have it, even, in its thinger. Ooh, that looks promising. Oh, hey, it's you. My lady. Oh, Sergia, how'd you know? Look at her face! The fairy was the key. Well, had the key. Anyway, as you probably guessed, looks like I was locked down here. How did you get locked in your own basement? How does that happen? The monster you've been talking about attacked the mansion, so no one here could stand against its power. Do you mean to tell me that you were defeated by this thing? Of course not. I was away when the monster struck. Is there a giant man that perhaps poops chickens and tabs? No, there's a pretty normal-sized man that poops chickens. Can't keep straight to the names of the best of days. What does mop attack look like? Oh, right, I need to use the mop attack. GameFAQs has this game, but no guides for it. Oh, all right. Yeah, this is Vermilia. Oh, it says Vermilia right on the screen, so obviously this isn't Vermilia. I like your face. Well, then it's like, yeah. Are you sure that you'd want to fight for it? Unfortunately, I have other things to tend to at the moment. If it defeats you, then I suppose I'll fight it. You better not lose, okay? Show that monster what they're messing with. If that's your wish, then I'll do for the best for you, my lady. You can take care of yourself, right? You wouldn't have asked me if I didn't think I could. I don't foresee any problems. That's what I like to hear. I almost forgot. Besides, for that matter, I have a small favor to ask of you. Is she going to give me pads? This is the part where she gives me pads, right? She couldn't break down the door? Obviously not, because, you know, Toho's are immune, or doors are immune to the Toho's. Hand off the package to Patchouli later, then. Certainly. The package's pads, I'm calling it. I was expecting more, like, spicy dialogue. Like, more jokes and stuff. I heard you met Remy down there. I did. She had some business to take care of, though, so she already left. Yeah, I saw her flying away. That's extension. You got a busted up house. Because I thought the whole point of the fan games for Toho was, like, expanding on character interactions and stuff. Something about this doesn't feel right. How so? Why have bad things only happened to us? I don't know. Maybe the Tengu tried to set it up. Tengu set up the bomb? How dare they? And all we can do right now is keep investigating the leads we find. You're leaving for the waterfall soon, right? Working here, I suppose you'd actually lean towards the graveyard shift. Comes with the territory. By the way, may I ask you something? Yeah, some spicy dialogue, you know? Some jokes. Some stuff going on. Whatever. Can't say that I do. It's fine. I have to just stop and get it then. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to... Are you a town? You better be a town. I'm going to be pissed if this is not a town. I just want to buy some stuff. Oh, here we go! This has got to be the shop, right? This is Shop City. This computer is cursed! Oh, this poor cursed computer. They had to put a talisman on it. A tanuki. Freaking testicle raccoon. Good old tanukis. You got a lucky cat? This is just like the entirety of Japan in this one room. Oh my god, they got a drinking bird! You keep doing your thing, man. Well, Parker, guess who just tripled his productivity? Spicy town. It's either giant man pooping chickens or man pooping out giant chickens. From Tabs? I thought he was just a regular sized guy. Unless there's like a new, even bigger sized man. Oh, the TV is cursed too! Aw, man. It's one of these things. These things are kind of creepy and gross. Like, these string ball lights. Like, they look like some sort of, like, glowing pustule. Like, it looks like a weak point from, Dead Space. That's what it looks like. Oh my god, it's Flowey. Son of a bitch. Get out of here, Flowey. Oh wait, the fan. The mop! I'm gonna mop you to death, Flowey. Look at that UE4. This swirl effect. Alright. Are you a shop? Ew, it's a male. In a Toho game? What's going on here? Oh, it's you, Sayuki. Welcome. Anything particularly looking for today? My lady put... Hey, this computer isn't cursed. Let's look at some Toho porns on it. Look at this, like, freaking Windows, like, 95 computer. How delightful. My lady told me to pick up a package she'd order here. You're here for that. Hold on a sec. Here you go. By the way, I told you not to open it. It's pads. I know it's pads. It has to be. Hey. Hey, I don't know how she said it. I'm just relaying the message. So please, try not to stink your peek. She'll just take it out on me later, she pines out. Come on, I was just kidding. So what else is on your agenda? Are you going out for the monster? Yeah, I am. Did my lady tell you about that? Yeah. What I'm getting at is that it seems like it's going to be charge attack that thing down, whatever it is. So if you had any difficulties out there, any problems, yes, you're the salesman. I get it. So this is a sales pitch, huh? Whenever I get new products, it's definitely a giant man pooping out chickens. Okay. I could have swore it was a normal-sized guy, but whatever. Maybe they updated Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. Whenever I get new products in, I'll let them line up. So be glad if you stop by to check them out. Keep that in mind if I have any difficulties. No, I want to buy stuff! Don't leave the shop. Okay, we finally got the shop. And it's been almost 4 hours. Yeah, this is definitely about streamy endy time. What do you have? Let me buy Flowey. Which one of these is Flowey? Ooh, a twisted dagger. A deadly knife that has a twisted blade for deeper penetration. Headdress? Wait, you're not gonna tell me how they compare to my own stuff? Ooh, a toy knife. A toy knife whose faith blade slides into the hilt when the pressure is applied to the tip. May still be capable of slightly injuring foes. Nice. Sand of Oblivion. Trial of memorizing every shifting sands. It causes forgetness if... forgetfulness. I have to buy the junk. I'm guessing there's two chicken pooping types of men now. I'd like to think these electronics weren't possessed, but the owner's just bad with electronics and thinks it is. I really wish this would let me compare to my current crap. Because I don't think that's better. 2 and 3. Let's look. I don't think that's better. See, yeah, it's exactly the same as this thing I already got. This is bullcrap. I guess I can sell you this pot. Do you want some pot, sir? Sand of Oblivion isn't the name of a game. I don't know. It's definitely an Oblivion, but I mean... Yeah, here's your pot. Wait, you can buy the thing back from him?
Okay.
I guess I could sell my garbage items, too. I have so many deck brushes. Okay, sort by... rarity low. Sure, there you go. That sucks. Wait, why is that one? Ugh, I guess the first sapphire I got was actually a really good one. I can't believe he doesn't have anything interesting. I guess this twisted dagger seems pretty good. 79, 14, 18. It's actually not really that great. Well, that shop was a bust. Oh, you can stand on the ukulele. Hell yeah. Hell yes. Can I stand on the plane? I can't. Like, I can see the backdrop through the ceiling. That's quality. Why is there even a backdrop? Oh, I guess it's routes out of the windows. All right. Well, that is Toho's Scarlet Curiosity. I guess I'll save. Yeah, I was expecting more of a vehicle for dialogue than just kind of a fairly random, like, not quite hack and slash. Well, slightly hack and slash. It's like slightly hack and slash, slightly stats, slightly, like, 30 to 40% Toho's. Last time I closed, you know, we're just back to here. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. No problems on gaming. Thanks for watching, like, every stream. It really helps to have somebody to chat with, so... If there's even just, like, one person, they can keep me going, but, you know... Streaming with absolutely no one, that's definitely no fun. But, yeah. I actually have more people watching now than before, which is strange. I don't know who you people are, but you're not chatting. But I was gonna stop anyway. I actually didn't mean to stream like this much at all. But, yeah, I was hoping to play
Yeah, hopefully I'll be playing Bunny Must Die tomorrow. Tomorrow or Friday. And hopefully, I don't know when Neptunia versus Sega Hard Girls review copies are going out, but assuming that has the same no embargo as the other ones, I'll probably do a stream where I talk about my experience with the Japanese version. Yeah, that's coming out next month, and they usually have those out like a month in advance. So hopefully they hopefully I'll be getting that soon. Yeah, as soon as I get the latest Neptunia thing, you'll probably hear about it. But yeah, wow, it's already 9:30. People are more drawn to cute girls than trucks, I guess. No, lots of people showed up for Cluster Truck yesterday. I guess it was more new and exciting yesterday. But, whatevs. Yeah, once again, thanks for watching, and let me leave you with one final heart-touching bit of information. Oh, that's a bit big. You are officially cursed, my friends. I just have to. When I saw this image, I just knew I had to play this game. This is Commander Blood, by the way. I'll probably try and find it and like play it pretty soon because it looks amazing. Like, wow. It's apparently on archive.org. But yeah, we're all cursed. And thanks for watching.